Welcome to Great Chefs of the Caribbean, featuring the New World cuisine from some of the island's finest chefs. This time from Jamaica, Norma Shirley. From Necker Island, Scott Williams. And from Mexico, Patrick Lassaque.
The pastry station at the Ritz-Carlton Cancun is the domain of Patrick Lassaque. He apprenticed in his native France, then worked in London, Paris, Nice, and Monaco before coming to the famed Hotel Row in Cancun. His dessert is an impressive banana Napoleon with chocolate Sabayon. On the day before, a sheet of puff pastry sprinkled with granulated sugar is rolled up jelly roll style.
Easy. Okay. Like that. What's gonna happen, it's if you make this one the day before, the sugar granulated is gonna be, it's gonna pass liquid inside, and when after you cut, because we're gonna cut like that, when after you cut, you have the sugar granulated liquid inside. And after, when you put the icing sugar, it's better because you're gonna have a crystallization and caramelization on the top. After, take clean film. Here. Like that.
Refrigerate this for 24 hours.
Okay.
The Sabayon is started by beating two whole eggs and three egg yolks until pale yellow. It will be combined with a syrup made with sugar and water.
Okay, so now we have the mix with yolk, yolks, and eggs. The sugar is ready. We're gonna put the sugar inside. Like that. You need to get a Sabayon. This is the name of the Sabayon. You make like that. Now, I'm gonna, during that I get the Sabayon cold, I'm gonna melt the gelatin.
Gelatin leaves, which were hydrated in cold water, are melted. Be careful not to allow the leaves to come to a boil.
Very fast. One thing very important, you don't need to boil the gelatin. If you boil the gelatin, you're gonna leave all the at the gelatin all the quality that they get, that she get. Like that. Okay. Gonna keep here. Sabayon is cold. I'm gonna go down at 100°C.
Melted dark chocolate and soft peak whipped cream are combined.
Okay, now I have the chocolate melted and warm. Very important, warm. Okay, so I'm gonna put the chocolate inside the chantilly. It's only whipped cream. I haven't put the sugar or nothing else. You need to put one time only, like that. Okay? And after, you mix. That's it. Take your Sabayon. Cold. And you can put inside the gelatin leaves. What you can do is, before to put the gelatin like that, you use a pot, you know, of Sabayon. Like that you can, I don't touch the bottom of the teflon. Very important. Okay, you mix like that, and after you put all together. Like that. Okay. You mix. You need to well incorporate your gelatin inside the sabayon, okay? And after, what you can do, two solutions. Or you can put the sabayon, a part of sabayon, like that. And mix, like that. At this moment, you don't need of the whisk. Bye-bye the whisk. Okay, like that. You put it all inside. The quantity that you get, it's more than four people, but the sabayon you can eat like that with biscuit or cookies, and it's perfect. You can use for two pastry, you can use for 2 days. One day you can make this recipe, and the day before you can use with the cookies. No problem. After you put on the boil.
Cover with plastic wrap and refrigerate overnight. The Napoleon layers are made by rolling out pieces of the puff pastry roulade.
And put icing sugar, like that. You can turn all the time like that. After, like that. Okay. Very, not very important, but interesting, and you're gonna see the result. If you roll like that, you're gonna keep all the circle like that. It's very important to not to scratch like that, because you don't get the same result. So one thing very important, you need to get very, very thin your paste.
The thin dough can either be cut into squares and baked, or can be baked whole, then cut into squares. Bake at 400 degrees until golden brown. Another component of the dessert are banana pieces warmed through in brown sugar and a little water, then flamed with some passion fruit liqueur.
The banana is ready. Yeah, the next time I was near and I lost all the air, you know, so it's very, very dangerous.
In presentation, the cooked banana is separated by puff pastry squares.
Like that. Another one. Like that. And after a big one. Like that.
A simple sauce is rum-soaked raisins in coconut puree.
Coconut sauce, like that. And after you use a spoon. With the sabayon that you put on the top. Like that.